Hello. On behalf of Shri Arvind Society, I, Asif, welcome you all. I am here to tell you about new age learning techniques compiled by ZIIEI, Zero Investment Innovation for Education Initiative. In this video, I am going to share a zero investment innovative idea called clap on abuses. There are problems with schools in villages that many students use abusive words. Sometimes they use abusive words deliberately. To obviate these problems, teachers have developed an innovative and interesting way. With the help of that innovative idea, teachers keep students away from the using such abusive words. Implementation. Whenever any students use abusive words or abuse others, his classmates tell the incident to the teachers. Teacher come to the students and ask him whether the information given to teacher is true or false. Once students accept his mistakes, teacher tell him that to abuse someone is a bad habit and tell him not to use abusive words in future. After that, teachers tell the students to leave any of his favorite things. It can be a pencil or pen or rubber eraser, anything which the students like. When the students abandoned that particular things, then all the students presented in the class clap for the students to respect him and his truthness, his worthiness. I hope you will also implement this innovative idea in your school, in your class. To watch such more innovative ideas, subscribe our YouTube channel ZIIEI. Thank you so much.